Look, there's some kind of bird. There's some kind of bird. I just thought it was a piece of tree trunk. But it's a bird. Is it an owl? What sort of bird is it? Is it an owl? I don't know what sort of bird it is, but it's not the usual bird I see around here. Perhaps it's an owl having a sunbath. What is it? What sort of bird is it? An eagle or something? Whatever it is, it's having a sunbath. This camera's too tight. Nothing like trying to adjust the camera once you've already started filming. If you know what sort of bird that is, tell me. It's a late winter's day, so it's obviously having a sunbath. It's about lunchtime. It's not an owl, is it? It just looks like a piece of wood. That's a pepper tree it's sitting in. It just looks like a piece of pepper tree wood. Amazing camouflage. Well, it's got a curved beak. It's not a butcher bird, is it? I think it's too big to be a butcher bird. Isn't it? Look at it dozing. It's just dozing. This looks like a branch on a tree. That's what it looks like, a branch. And that's an introduced tree. Pepper trees are from South America. Perhaps it's an owl. I could probably tell if it was an owl if it opened its eyes. Look at it sunbathing. Perhaps it's meditating. Look, it's rocking slightly, isn't it? Perhaps it is a butcher bird.